zombie village, pillager tower. So many things happen. Yeah. Actually got diamonds in obsidian, but then I died. So I'm gonna have to get some more. Yeah, and I created a strip mine. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Hope I get diamonds again. Six pieces of iron. You're gonna get a lot of iron. I had to bring a lot of food for the journey. Okay. I'm smelting this iron. Oh, there's more iron up there. All right. I mean, I can make a full stack of iron armor and iron tools. Huh, slime balls. Okay, might as well craft the iron pickaxe. Iron sword. Mine's a call. One. Oh yeah, I found a pumpkin patch. That's where I got these 15 pumpkins. So, I remember my first time smelting iron. My Uncle Scott helped me. It's just a little, it was amazing to me. Okay, I'm freaking Iron Man. Yeah. I'm gonna go mine for some more. Oh. Time to have a battle. Time to have that freaking. Hey, don't you mess with me. Fight. Bring it on. Yeah, buddy. Bring it on. You ever count your lucky stars? My mom tells me to count my lucky stars all the time, but I can't and never find them. I can't hold a lucky star in my hand. Where's the lucky stars? I don't understand the. I think she's delusional. She keeps on talking about lucky stars and counting them. Okay, I'm just kidding. She ain't delusional. I'm just kidding. I know what it means. Count how lucky you are. In all seriousness, think about how lucky you are. People out there are homeless, hungry, starving to death. Hurt. You get the idea. Think of the starving children in Africa and the United States right here. They don't have any food. Sad. I'm really lucky enough to have enough food and have a nice home. I hope you're lucky too. I hope you're lucky too. So, yeah, count your lucky stars. Because you might lose a few. You won't realize it till it's too late. Always count your lucky stars. You know, I tried a lucky star once. They don't taste good. Okay, I'm just kidding. Again, it's not really a real thing you can hold in your hand. In all seriousness, that they do taste good. Feels nice to have lucky stars. Okay, just wait a little more. Come on, bring it on. Yep, bring it on. Okay. You know, when I was little, I had echolalia. See, echolalia is this thing to where, if someone says something, you repeat it. So, if when my mom say, "You want a bite?" and I say, "Want a bite?" Or if she said something else, I would repeat it. Okay. So yeah. Okay. I'm gonna get back. I'm gonna have a bunch of iron. Oh, I almost forgot. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse, I gotta cook my food. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. That was all I used to watch, that Mickey Mouse Clubhouse show. So cool. Bring it on. Y'all better bring it on. Okay. Let's get in here. Oh. Darn. Oh, darn. Not this. Keep on end up at dead ends. Come on. Go back up right now. Let's go this way. Why did I plant a mushroom? There you go. A little mushroom. No. Find another cave. Here we go. found an arcade. Hey, that's a cave. There's a cave. I haven't explored yet. What the heck? How the heck did I accidentally make this? It's only 2 iron anyways. Here, sacrifice this daisy for that. Yeah. Okay, dead end. And just like that, this cave ended. Time to go to that little cave. That little looking cave, I bet it'd be deep. Wait, there might be a cave down here. Hey. It's a cave. Ooh, iron. And just like that, okay. Yeah, yep, this cave's clearly going nowhere. Uh. go. Okay, let's go to the cave. A little cave. See what's up here. Okay. At least I got a lot of iron. So I'm gonna go back to my base. Sure, PlayStation. Okay. Well, it's a mess in here. In this chest. Okay. So, yeah, look at my pillager van on all this hay bale I got. There's pumpkin growing. Where's the game? Okay. Holy crap! That's a lot of mobs. I found a dungeon. Let's see what we get. Name tags. Our horse armor. Bones. Gunpowder. I'm taking TNT out of that gunpowder. Oh yeah, I lost a couple soon. Can't forget that. How come these caves never go deep enough to find diamonds? Oh darn, we already went in this cave. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're down at the strip mine. Wait. Cool. Well, yeah, they're ending. Let's go. Thank you. Oh, cool. Green. Obsidian. Or diamonds. Going to go. Redstone. Holy crap. There's a goal. Lapis. Holy crap. Thank you. Diamonds. Diamonds. Time to mine some obsidian. Lapis. Time to get some obsidian. More diamonds. Thank you. All right, Obsidian. I found that ravine. Yeah. Thank you.
Who? Gold. Gold. Come across the city and all right. Diamonds! How can I get to those diamonds? Calyx down. Oh crap, I forgot my obsidian. Wait, no. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here, buddy. My obsidian. Let's see if I find any diamonds really quick. Thank you. keep on mining. Till I got 30. Till I get 30 obsidian. Okay. Okay, there we go. 32 obsidian. Let's go find some diamonds. Gold. Alrighty. Some gold. Thank you. I better get home soon. Here's Irvine. Expect to get home soon. That diamonds are seeing the corner. I might be seeing things, but better go check. Yeah, it probably ain't diamonds. Time to craft some bread. Where's my crafting table? Darn. I might starve. Yeah. Sure, I can make it. Holy crap. Come on, some anonymous name. Come on, you're the anonymous name. You can do it. Okay, get some food. Thank you. Deku. Make another chance. Yeah, there's something I better build. Give me a little flint. Piece of steel, buddy. So we're about to go to the middle. There we go. Draw the urn. Another thing I need to craft. Crafting books. enchantment table. I say this actually. Where I spawn. Good, another wife.